What is it, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Now, in today's video, I will be doing paint your own pencil case. Yeah, paint your own pencil case. Also, I know what I'm doing for the next video, don't know what I'm doing. And the last video, hopefully it was good for you lot. I tried to make it good, tried not to, but like, I tried to make it good. I didn't know why I said I tried not to make it good. I tried not to. I tried to make it good. I didn't try not to. Yeah, that makes sense. But yeah, we're gonna open this up, and then I just wanted to show you guys. So, open up. I don't need to edit to do this. Luckily, everything you need to edit. Oh no. Uh oh. Oh, I can just open already. Okay, we got it open. So we just need to. Here's the pencil case. It's like a very small pencil case, but like Lolare, Wow, Swan, Pineapple, Watermelon. And a cactus. And then we've got some of these 3D paint DIY. So you can like, oh, like squeezing paint. They're like, paint dry. Dry paint? Paint? No, I'm not saying it right. But anyway, I'll be back when I set you guys up. Okay, I kind of set you guys up. So basically, here's the little thingy. I'm going to put it here, hopefully. That is not working. See, so, yeah, that way. So you can kind of see it. But like, yeah, it's like the after, basically, what I'm trying to show you. Basically, you just like squiggle it around everywhere and you let it dry. I don't know what I'm doing for the moment. I'm just like letting it squiggle around. Hopefully that'll dry soon. I'll show you like when it's dry and all that, if it doesn't take too long. So that's like the first bit. We're going to cover that up now so we don't lose any of the paint. So if sorry, if that keeps happening through the video, I'm so sorry. Hold on, let me just take the paint back. Okay, you can kind of see it. Here it is. Here's like the final touching of it. There. That's like my first bit so far. I've done. It looks really big on screen. I'm just need to fix some of these partings in. There we go. We'll do some blue for like the swan's tail. Alright, the swan's like wing thingy. Oh god, this doesn't come out. That's fine. Oh, this is really hard. This is really hard. This comes out. Does it again? Okay, I'll just show you like the after end of it after I've done the blue one. So we kind of gave up and just like done that a bit, but we're gonna put some purple on it. So I'll catch you when I've done the purple. Okay, so I finally did the purple one. The colors look really cool though. Purple was much easier. Like you got the blue inside. It kind of looks sick, actually. I'm not gonna lie. But my next one now is probably gonna be the yellow one, and I'm gonna do that for the swan's beak, and then I'm gonna do a green one for the swan's. It's kind of got like a eye moony shape, but yeah, you'll see that once I do it. Okay, see you in a minute. Okay, so I did it now. That's basically what it's kind of looking at. You see the yellow and the green? Yeah, so you're looking at. I think like we're trying to sink it in, like wait for it to sink in, and then, like, I don't know what it says. It just says like, hold on, let me just read it, I'll be back in a minute. Basically you have to do it with a dryer, but like a hair dryer. That's a bit stupid. Maybe I might do it, I might do it. But yeah, let me just get to the rest of the design and then I'll be back. Actually, no, I'm gonna let you watch me. Because, like, I'm being mean now, aren't I? Like, you might have to swing your camera. Oh. Oh, no. Hold on, guys. It's on my camera. Okay, guys. So, it's basically not working at the moment. Like, it's not standing up for me. So, I'm just going to wait till I've done the next design. And, like, look how I'm holding this. I'm holding it differently, but, yeah. Wait for a minute. Okay, that kind of didn't work, so we didn't try it. Music, my sister, obviously, because you guys know, she's a ling, ting, ting, ting in it. One, two. I'm joking, okay? I'm joking. Anyway, that's the end of the video. If you like the video, please smash like button and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Later, haters. And also, I didn't say later, haters, in the last video. Let's make up for it. Later, haters. Peace.